Well, I see by the old clock on the wall that another of our Thursday night get-togethers has gone by faster than you can say. Occident.
O-X-D-E-N-T.
The toothpaste of the stars. So, for all the Hour of Smiles family, Ronnie, Bonnie, and Connie, the lovely Boylan sisters, Fred McCracken,
and Wacky,
and Jimmy Johnson, radio's only masked announcer.
This is Bert Healy saying, ha ha ha! Hey, hobo man, hey, Dapper Dan, you both got your style, but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Thank you. Your clothes may be Beau Brummely, they stand out a mile, but brother, you're never fully dressed without a smile. Who cares what they're wearing on Main Street or Savile Row? It's what you wear from ear to ear and not from head to toe that matters.
So
senator, so janitor, so long for a while, remember you're never fully dressed without a smile.
Ready or not, here he goes. Listen to Bert tap his smiling toes.
Ah, the lovely Boylan sisters.
Your clothes may be Beau Brummely, they stand out a mile, but brother, you're never fully dressed. You're never dressed without an S and I smile, darn ya.
Yes, this is your old softy, Mrs. Healy's boy, Bert, saying, until next week, same time, same station, bonsoir.